Yo, welcome back. Another reaction. We're going to check out the new Ukraine song because I reacted to the old one and you freaked out, all of you. You're like, oh my god, this is so funny. And for whatever reason, you went crazy nuts on that video. Thank you so much for all the attention. I didn't know where it came from. And like a million comments, I'm exaggerating, said, hey, but this is the old Ukrainian song. React to the new Ukrainian song. And then another said, this is the old Ukrainian song, react to the new Ukrainian song. Here we are, okay? Ukraine Revamp. It's the new Ukrainian song. I love the old, I'm in love with the old one. Okay, I don't know what to expect. I don't know what they changed. Let's check it out. Here we go. Oh god, I'm getting, I should get ready again. It's already different. I love that bass. Oh, I remember this part. Sewing. It hits every time! Stop! I need a break. Okay, let's lower our heart rates again. This song has, it's a little bit different. I don't know what they have changed lyric-wise. There is an intro now, a way longer intro. And I like that they put the lyrics there. And also, some of you guys, thanks for that, you explained what the song was about. I learned that it's actually an enchantment. And you are enchanting the spring or something, and it's supposed to make you dance. Some of you actually said that since it made me dance, the enchantment worked. Yes, it did. And it works every time. You know what, I just want to rave on. Let's go. Waiting for the bass. Give me the remix. Wait. Why is it getting so fast? I think the other one increased the pace as well, but this is happening quite fast now. Sowing hemp plants? We're sowing hemp plants. What does that mean? Are we, what? Why hemp plants? Is that actually what they're singing about? Like, so we're basically getting a good spliff here. Okay, never mind. Well, it helps the mood, I guess. Oh, there we go. There we go. I was waiting for the flute. Oh, here we go. Wait for it. Oh, this part is nice. Ah, yes. Ah, this song never disappoints. Now, speaking of points, the things they changed in this song, I feel like it became a little bit faster. It still hits. It hits hard. Like, oh my god. Like, the first time I heard it, the original version, I want to call it original one, like the first version, that one hits different. This one, I was kind of expecting it. I was just very much looking forward to the drop. Now, a lot of people in the comments were saying, I like the old one better. I like the new one better. I guess it's 50-50. Based on what you guys are saying. Like, which one is better? And I don't really understood why they changed it. But in order to comply with the Eurovision rules, the song had to be reworked slightly. Why did Goa need to revamp Shum? Shum borrows heavily from existing Ukraine folklore. In fact, the song is a rearrangement of the different versions of the traditional Ukrainian folk song. Avnashoho Shuma. Makes sense, I think that's what she's singing. Eurovision TV reported that the song needed reworking to fit the contest's requirements. Ah, okay, so that's why. Because there was an existing folklore song in the Ukraine, which then needed to be reworked because it was basically reusing a song. Okay, I get that. I get it. It's a fair argument. Besides the extensive borrowing of folklore, the song was 1 minute too long in its original form. Okay, so that explains why I realized the song was a little bit faster. It picked up in pace much faster than the original one. The current Eurovision rules do not state anything explicitly about the use of pre-existing folklore, so technically it should work. They do state, however, that broadcasters must inform the reference group if the melody or lyrics were published before the 1st of September. I guess the 1st of September of last year then, and I assume that they forgot to inform them. A totally new lyrical piece has appeared talking about the celebration of Vesnyanka. I think that means spring. Do I like the new song better? I know. But hear me out. I love the song still. The original was closer to the Ukrainian folklore. And I think I just enjoyed the cultural aspect. And also the song needed the time to expand. It's still a good song though, so they did a good job in shortening it. But you know, once you, let's assume you're a painter and you have painted a picture, and then people tell you, hey, this picture size is too big, you have to make it smaller, and then you try your best to make it, you know, compliant to the rules and the requirements, and I guess this is the best they were able to do with it. So respect that they did it. And still a good song. So thanks a lot for all of your comments, likes. It's been insane. Thank you so much for the support. And let's react to some other songs and some other videos. Check them out. Cheers. In the distance, it starts beating faster. My bloodstream moves and I can't get rest there. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-